to find opponent. Let's play some Catan. So yeah, quite rare ore. Definitely someone will take this. This is a nice alternative. This might be so, yeah, I'm pretty. Yeah, and he has the best wood as well, this red. It's not going to be easy. This is decent for the longest road. I think. Yeah, so he took this. Choice. I don't know. I'll go for. Don't blame me. I mean, I'll go this way. And I'll get occasional. This is, I don't want to play without, I will have a decent clay, I think, at some point. So I'd go for this, he can go there, for nicer ore. Yeah, my turn. It's not much worse than this actually, yeah, but 9. Okay, I'll go here and I'll go this way. I don't know, it doesn't feel like I'm doing very well in this game, but yeah, That's life. Might get hero there if I'm lucky. So 11-4 builds really nice. 11-4-9. And also this for but this is going to be taken, I think. I might end up with 11, which is a very good number from these weak numbers, which is always played by the engine. Yeah, so everyone is thinking very deep because not so many resources. Let's say this gold has a decent, yeah, but he doesn't have wheat, doesn't have war. The war is I would take this, I guess, for him. Yeah, not bad at all. This would be interesting. 3-4 wood as well. I'll have a lot of wood and occasionally have something like extra. But I will, yeah, this guy might go north and leave me with 9-4-11, which is also very nice to have. And I don't know, maybe Clive will be a problem, I guess. Yeah, Red decided to Clay. Not bad. Okay, 5. This is a harbor master map. So this who has F3. Okay, no one will give tree for now. Very precious resource. Okay, who is it? It's blue. Blue might go for. Interesting. Yeah, big problem. Yeah, but they have. And as always, 11. And which I don't have. Okay, let's wait for 8. So hard to live without trees. Okay. Let's trade for one. Yeah, I didn't trade this one. No. I need it. 4, which I don't have. Yes, 8. Okay, can we trade for okay, so I decide to go this way. I have a feeling I'll need a big road in this game. 8 is for me. Yeah, I can't hear it, man. I'm so stupid. Completely forgot they can build here. It's a terrible move. Interesting. Has 9 points and doesn't. Okay, I'll skip the turn. So yeah. No. Don't have it. So he changed his mind. Jesus. Yeah. Played the knight and took what he needed. Yeah, it's too bad. Okay, it's my mistake. Forgot totally about this. Okay. Let's continue fighting for this. Real sloppy move on my part. So where to now? Maybe, yeah, I don't need tree anymore, that's for sure. Could go around here. He's on 6 points already. Okay, let's go here. I need more clay. Yeah, for the third time I don't get three. I think this is basically the worst game I played here so far. I had a couple of bad games, but this looks like just totally missed the idea. Change something. Yeah, Lavan is not playing this game, absolutely. There's no way. think, wait, I might have like it. Yeah, Teal is getting near winning. I think he might be on first place. Also has the largest army, so Red is in big trouble with Teal. Okay, let's share with you. Okay, so let's see. Okay, let's change 3-1. Guy on 15 cards. Ridiculous. So he can have a largest army, 6 and a couple of upgrades, and that's it. He's on 8. Let's give him thumbs up. This is like really, really cool play. Okay, let's see so what we can do here. Yeah, this guy is on 14 cards, yeah. So if he doesn't have interesting. But he cannot go further, yeah, with the road only this direction. Yeah, he can actually. So that's it, no? So. Okay. Ridiculous game, yeah. This game is bananas. Wow, I can actually win this. Yeah, I'm second place with a ridiculous game, ridiculous bad play. So yeah, when I got the longest road, I was sloppy with. I think I was like one resource down for winning, and yeah, but. interesting.